Hey y'all, it is the 29th, okay? Let's get this channel message. What message do we have for today for the collective? What message do we have for today for the collective? Working through your fear, show the world the real you. So this could be about like just being whoever you authentically are. With work through your fears, this is about facing challenges, knowing that you can overcome, that you can persevere. With New Moon and Scorpio, there may be some new things that you're going to have to, like some new obstacles, maybe even just some new challenges, like I said previously, that you're going to have to overcome. Your message for today is just work through those fears, okay? So let's read what we have for work through those fears. New Moon, Scorpio, 56. This is a part of your path with the 56 equaling 11. You get the words at. This card suggests a rebirth. Think of your situation as the phoenix that's rising from the ashes, as the birth, death, rebirth, peridium. Peridium, yeah. That's what Scorpio energy is all about. Whatever you've been through, there's a new start ahead. It may be a little dark. It almost certainly won't be rainbows and unicorns, but it would be deep and transforming. This card also suggests that if you know you are magical, then this is the time to work your magic. It can also herald the start of a sexier time. If you've been experiencing something of a drought, an emotional intimacy is on the menu. Scorpio is a sign that likes to go deep into the body, mind, and spirit. So when this card comes up, there's nothing superficial about what's coming your way. The attunement to the moon, have some sexy time. Additional meanings for this card. Time to let go of a grudge you're holding. Move on from jealousy. Stop being obsessive. Could it be you're paranoid? Could it be you're being paranoid? Make an investment. The teachings here. Scorpio is a sign of death and rebirth, magic and shamans. Its energy is a little bit dark, occult, and even scary. Not all of us like to face the shadow, but Scorpio demands it. In fact, it's through working through your dark side that you can get to the light. And the new moon in Scorpio and the appearance of this card at any other time suggests you need to do that now. So there is a need to, you know, face your fears in order for you to move toward the next phase within your life. Let's pull from the Rebel deck and see what other messages we have. God, give zero. You're giving too many fucks. Some of you guys need to give zero fucks. Do what it is that you want to do. Do what the fuck you want to do. Because you right now equals a tight ass. Loosen up. You know what I'm saying? All right, so let's see here. What message do we have right now for the collective? What message do we have right now for the collective? Help people, give back, do good shit for humanity. Some of you guys just need to get over yourself right now. Pull your shit together. Okay, so this is all I have. Until next time.